As you look at the program, this is about all the Christmas music there is tonight. We're going to go play for a nursing home later this week, and we wanted to brighten their day a little bit. So we're going to start off with Silver Bells. As you well know, if you were here at Chili Supper, Jazz Lab has kind of become a little bit of a combo. And so as you look at some of the folks up here, we've got some percussionists doing different things. And you see in the program, it's kind of written that way. Micah's going to be playing some trombone here in a little while. Curtis has learned to play some trumpet. Just people are kind of moving about all over the place. This is fun times. Here is little Silver Bells to get started with. And feel free to sing along or dance in the aisles. It's all fine. It's Christmas Eve. It's supposed to be smiles, right? Christmas tunes and certainly rearrange. They don't come with body parts and some of this other stuff. And so doing I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day, actually the opening is written for brass, and I went, that doesn't make any sense. We've got these guys. So a lot of what we've done tonight, we've taken some big band charts and we've rearranged it so you can hear some parts being thrown around into vibes, and sometimes since there's one trombone that's written in the original big band parts for three or four parts, we put some of that in saxophones and different voices as well. So here is I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day. It's actually been quite interesting for me, just in arranging, trying to get it all figured out, all the parts put together. So they've been very patient with me with all the money stuff. Sometimes the parts weren't done quite as quickly as soon as they wanted. Sorry. I mean, we got parts much last week. All right, here it is, a little rocking around the Christmas tree. How many of you, the first time I remember hearing this, I'll be honest, how many of you, the first time you heard this, was the Chipmunks? Now you're going to hear Alvin singing this as we play through, I'm sure. Here's rocking around the Christmas tree. Christmas is the second tune if you can't place it, but the first one, you got this, Rudolph.